Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Just weeks after TMC's election victory in West Bengal, Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee spent 45 minutes at the CBI office Monday as TMC leaders protested outside. Two of her ministers, Firhad Hakim and Subrata Mukherjee, were arrested in the Narada bribery case. The Narada bribery case has been ongoing ever since a sting operation released ahead of the 2016 West Bengal Assembly polls showed 12 TMC ministers and leaders accepting bribes in return of favours. Reacting to the recent arrest of her two ministers, Banerjee said, "The way they have been arrested without due procedure, CBI will have to arrest me also." Central forces also went to the homes of TMC MLA Madan Mitra and former TMC leader Sovan Chatterjee and took them to the CBI office. Governor Jagdeep Dhankar had earlier this month sanctioned CBI investigations against the four. This is Priya Krishnakutty and you're watching Politico.